I've been hiding underneath these eyes, and I'm hoping.